while you're here. I get that. I guess I can explain why you're here. I'm just kind of scared of how you're gonna react. Been dealing with an issue lately. And that issue is just like, it's really getting to me. Yeah, airplanes, it's not the issue. It's another issue. So you know how I've been just like so hungry and like craving a bunch of things lately? Longest airplane of my life. Shut up. Okay. But I've just been craving a bunch of stuff, and it doesn't seem to go away no matter how much I eat. What? No. God, no, I'm not pregnant. What the? No, you're crazy. No, but I recently wanted to try something out that I think you could help me with. Yeah, I think you're the perfect person to help me with it. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'm excited. Sorry. Okay, you just have to promise me one thing. You have to promise me that you're not gonna freak out. Because if you freak out, this is just gonna be awkward at this point. Because you know you're here and I'm here. To try something new to satisfy my craving. Are you ready? All right, okay. All right. So I decided to try to eat something different. And you know, you just happen to be here. So I'm just gonna tell you, I'm gonna eat you. I'm gonna eat you. Like, I'm gonna eat you. Okay. See, I knew you'd freak out, but here, we don't have a lot of time. So I just need you to like calm down, relax, close your eyes if that makes you feel more comfortable, because you might feel a couple pinches here and there. This is something I need to try, and something that I think will satisfy me, and you just happen to be here. It's nothing personal. I mean, you look scrumptious, you know, yummy, all that, but it's something I just need to try, okay? Because I'm really hungry right now. Like, if I don't eat something, I'm gonna freak out, so you're just gonna be, the volunteer. Or, well, I don't know. I guess you didn't volunteer, but you're the person. You're it, okay? So it's gonna happen. Just don't worry. I'm gonna do my thing, walk around you. I'm gonna find the parts that I wanna, munch on, and then we'll see how we feel, okay? just examining you, okay? Sorry for the floor, it creaks a lot. Okay. So, I think, see, you smell nice. Yeah. And you feel okay. Body kind of tastes a little bit different. Yeah, that you didn't know that. I'm kind of discovering that right now. So like over here, like right here on you. Watch. Okay, ready. A little bit soft. Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't like bones. Forget the bones. No. I hurt my teeth. Oh my gosh. I feel like I have a cavity after that. Okay. Alright, little setback. Doing okay. It's not that bad. Are you feeling like little pinches? No. It's worse than that. Okay. I'm sorry. But like, I'm hungry, you know? Okay. See, I like it. Let's go. you ever think about doing this before?
No.
Well, hold on. See, I'm starting to realize I like the soft parts and the gummy. I feel like you should be honored, you know what I mean? Even though you just happen to be here, you were one of like my top picks. And you can already tell how happy and how like full of energy I am. This is just what I needed. Who would have guessed, right? Okay, a couple more bites is all I want. Oh, stop it. Right, I might just go a little crazy here, so I'm sorry. Move your hair. Don't squirm, Lola. You know. Just promise me that you're not gonna like tell anyone. You know. Just a little bit more, I promise. So chewy. Per se, but I'm very happy with you. Now I know what I need to do when I'm feeling that hunger, you know, that different hunger. Yeah, I just gotta eat you up. Well, you know, as much as I love you, I might not, you know, eat you all the time, because then you'll just be gone. Poof. You'll be withered away to nothing. So, I gotta keep my options open. So, thank you so much for being my little test bunny. I appreciate it. And my tummy appreciates it. So, I guess I better skedaddle. Yeah. You don't look too happy. You okay? No? Okay. Well, I'm gonna go. Excuse me. Oh man. I'm pooped. I need a